obvious that he wants someone that he can rely on to not bash people. He doesn't want an antagonist in the house. And, you know, I just say that very lightly in the sense that.
What do you see?
Race.
Rachel, there's someone coming.
Someone's coming in.
What?
It's a new girl. It's not anybody. I've never seen this girl.
Oh, oh.
Who is it? Who is it?
What is that?
I'm freaking out.
Sit down.
It's too late for that.
What is going on?
I always get dessert before I eat dinner, so I would have stopped and got the cookie. Mm-hmm. And then I would have either made dinner or we would have gone to like some like low-key spot and had dinner. Yeah.
That's right.
Hi. You think I could talk to you for a sec?
Heather? Piper, I am so sorry. I just need a couple minutes. I'll be right back.
I'll see you.
Hi. It's nice to meet you.
Oh, my God.
What the heck?
What the f? Some, who is that?
She's from Colton season.
Did she interrupt you?
Yes, I was like.
What did she say?
I've been waiting all week to have a conversation with this guy who I just told that I'm falling in love with him. So this would be like a really good time to like plan my life with this dude, and this random ass girl walks in. I didn't say anything. I was like Matt just
did
started,
he know her? Like, did he recognize her?
Yes, he just started like cracking up and I was like.
Wait, what? He started laughing and like,
and then he was like, oh my God, oh my God. And
okay,
I was
yeah,
like,
I feel like I'm in a dream right now.
I am literally shaking my heart as out. I feel like I'm in a dream. Oh my gosh.
Wait, what just happened?
What happened?
Who is she? Like, who is
she? She's from Colton season. Colton. She's friends, I think, with Hannah Brown. So, you probably wonder why I'm here. So I kinda wanna tell you the whole story.
I'm listening.
Oh my gosh.
I'm literally shaking.
She just like strutted in. She smiled at us and then she just took a hard left.
Yeah, what the f-? I don't really know this girl and I kind of already don't like her.
I'm stressed out and pissed off.
She's had her time. Like, go home, please.
At the end of the day, it is Matt's choice, and if Matt decides he wants to keep her, then I will have a reason to be upset and hate her even more.
What, she's gonna come in and like marry him? No, like.
If you're gonna let a new girl come in, or if you're gonna give a new girl a rose over some of us that have been here for this long, then you better marry that girl because the rest of us, we're gonna be pissed.
If she gets a rose tonight, I'll be rageful.